just what you expect inside her new Balenciaga cigarettes. Alright, good morning guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we'll be doing some back. I feel a lot more energetic today, like you can see in my voice. I'm gonna hit back and you know what, I'm not gonna talk as much today, so I'll see you at the gym. So let's go. Alright guys, so the first exercise that I started off with today was the T-bar row, and there's a lot of benefits. One of two benefits are that it gives you a stronger upper back, and also it gives thickness to the back as well. And if it's gonna give you strength, then when you do deadlifts, rack pulls, all that sort of exercises, barbell rows, dumbbell rows, it will support that. Bring a bullet, bring a sword, bring a morgue, but you can't bring the truth to me. Fuck you and all your expectations. I don't even want your congratulations. I recognize your false confidence and calculated promises all in your conversations. I hate people that feel entitled. Another thing that I'd like to mention guys is, you see me over here putting the weights away. I'm not just doing this for the video, I'm doing this because I always do. And you don't want to make life harder for the other person who's going to use the equipment next. So please put your weights away. Alright guys, the next exercise that I did today was the barbell row. This is one of the best compound movements for the back. It is quite challenging, but if it's done correctly, then you'll see strength and you'll see growth. Trust me on that. Alright guys, so the next exercise that I did today was the dumbbell row. Very good exercise. Like the previous two exercises, it helps with strength, puts, you know, thickness in the back, it works the lats, it works the traps, works the rhomboids. Very good for the entire upper back. You can do it on both sides together, but I chose to do it separately. Alright guys, so the last and final exercise that I did today was a seated cable row. This works the entire back, but particularly the lats. So yeah, whenever you work your back, make sure you do this exercise. Decided to do some pull-ups at the end to see how much I can do after a brutal session. Managed to get 3, so yeah, I'm quite happy with that. Alright guys, so that's the session finished. Sometimes towards the end of the session I like to do some stretches. So here are some stretches that you can do for your future sessions. You know, you might like it, it'll loosen you up. Let's get lost tonight. You could be my black cape mouse tonight. Play secretary on the ball tonight. And you don't give a what they all say, right? Awesome, the Christian and Christian Dior. Damn, they don't make them like this anymore. I ask, cause I'm not sure. Do anybody make real anymore? Bow in the presence of greatness. Cause right now, that has forsaken us. You should be honored by my lateness. That I would even show up to this place. So go ahead, go nuts, go ace. Especially in my pastel on my page. Act like you can't tell who made this new gospel, homie, take 6.
take this, haters.
That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much longer. Man, I've been waiting all night now, that's how long I've been on ya.
Me like it. I don't know if you get a man in that. If you made plans in that.
Alright guys, so that was my back session. Hope you enjoyed it. And please like, comment, share, and I'll see you in my next video. See you later.